Gonna die.
F-Lay.
Good morning, and welcome to the Black Mesa Transit System. This automated train is provided for the security and...
Ooh, hang on. That's loud. Let's drop that down a little bit. A little. There we go. Oh, hey, I can move around. And look at that. Look at that. Next gen right there. Handicap.
The Black Mesa compound is maintained at
wow,
a pleasant 60
degrees. Wow, you move really fast. Look at this. Like he. All times.
This train is.
See, I played the second one.
Level 3.
Oh, also, let me. Boop. There we go. Ow, my fist. I played the second one.
To Sector C test labs.
But I never played this.
If you were is a high security area beyond Sector C. You will need to return to the central transit hub in.
I thought the people who made Portal 1 and 2 were actually an independent company.
If you have not yet
like,
submitted your
Portal was an indie game that Valve bought, and then Portal took some people from Half-Life 2 with Portal 2. Is that right? Congrats, Jack.
Toxicity of material routinely handled in the Black Mesa compound. No smoking, eating, or drinking are permitted within the Black Mesa transit system. Please keep your limbs inside the train at all times. Do not attempt to open the doors until the train has come to a complete halt at the station platform. In the event of an emergency, passengers are to remain seated and await further. If it is necessary to exit the train, disabled personnel should be evacuated first. Please stay away from electrified rails and proceed to an emergency station until assistance arrives.
So, from what a buddy of mine told me, like, when this game came out, it, like, shattered people's minds. I can kind of see just graphically. This came out in 198. Hey, yo! Typically lack of sleep. Gordon Freeman, age 27.
At 1900 hours in the level 3 facility. The semifinals for high school will be announced in a separate secure access transmission. Remember, more lives than your own may depend
hey,
on
Trigger!
Fitness. Friend or relative.
Okay, it is still really loud to me. I don't know why. The volume keeps going up. It's weird. All right, let's drop down to 25%.
Who would make a valuable addition to the Black Mesa team? Immediate openings
there we go.
Are available in the areas of materials
Lana.
And low clearance.
Lana!
What?
Please contact Black Mesa personnel.
Danger zone.
Information. If you have an associate with a background in the areas of theoretical physics.
Okay, I love how they did the walker on that. That makes sense. Huh. I mean, admittedly, it would probably be easier with wheels, but, you know, I'm not going to judge. This is probably a top secret government base and, you know,
a reminder to all
scientists like to
personnel.
Do stuff.
Regular radiation and biohazard screenings are a requirement.
Is there a new season of Archer yet, or
in the Black Mesa research facility?
Has that not come out yet?
Missing a scheduled urinalysis or radiation checkup is grounds for immediate termination. If you feel you have been exposed to radioactive or other hazardous materials in the course of your duties, contact your radiation safety officer immediately.
That's the guy from the second game, wasn't it?
Work smart. Your future depends on it.
Man, I can't even remember the second game.
Now arriving at Sector C Tesla.
I just remember having a small crush on the female character and loving the robot dog.
Please stand back from the automated door and wait for the security officer to verify your identity.
If they don't, do they shoot me?
Be sure to check your area for personal belongings.
You're gonna get me, buddy.
Thank you.
You're gonna get me.
Have a very safe and productive day.
You're gonna get me. You're gonna get me.
Good morning, Mr. Freeman. Looks like you're running late.
I'm always running late. Huh, I think I can read his ID tag. Hang on, come here. I want to read. Stop it. Oh, yeah. Digiboobs. That is kind of a bad sign, isn't it? Do I go down there? Okay. This is not gonna be like a platformer, is it? A very dangerous platformer?
Hey, Mr. Freeman. I had a bunch of messages for you, but we had a system crash about 20 minutes ago, and I'm still trying to find my files. Just one of those days, I guess. They were having some problems down in the test chamber, too, but I think that's all straightened out. They told me to make sure you headed down there as soon as you got into your hazard suit.
Ooh. Okay, hang on. Can I put subtitles on here? Audio. Did they even have subtitles back then? They should have, right? Yeah. All right, guess not. Never mind. Audio-wise, pretty good, guys. Okay, how can he be in two areas at the same time? Or do they reuse the model? Okay, never mind. No. It's okay. Okay. A smoking area. Bathroom. Break room.
Greetings.
Da 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 da.
To the HEV Mark IV protective system for use in hazardous environment conditions. High impact reactive armor activated.
Ah, it's good to see you.
So why is this music going on? Like, is this like what he hears in his like headsets?
Right on through, sir.
Flawless victory. Your soul is mine.
Okay, sorry, Tim. You could probably try to stretch that around a thimble, but, you know. Okay. I was reading that.
Message for Captain Black, Command and Communication Center.
Ooh, letter. Oh my god, I can do that! Hang on. Okay. I thought they were gonna completely restrict me.
You aren't going soft on that ethics issue again.
Oh, wow.
Hello there. Ah, Gordon, here you are. We just sent the sample down to the test chamber.
We've boosted the anti-mass spectrometer to 105%. Bit of a gamble, but we need the extra resolution.
The administrator is very concerned that we get a conclusive analysis of today's sample. I gather they went to some lengths to get it.
They're waiting for you, Gordon, in the test chamber.
Why does it sound ominous?
Access denied.
What? Wait, am I the guinea pig?
It's about to go critical.
What the hell is going on with our equipment?
It wasn't meant to do this in the first place.
Okay, no, stop. Stop what we're doing. Like, stop it now. Because that's... I know. Things are already starting to go horribly wrong.
I'm afraid we'll be deviating a bit from standard analysis procedures today, Gordon.
Yes, but with good reason. This is a rare opportunity for us. This is the purest sample we've seen yet.
And, potentially, the most unstable.
Now, if you follow standard insertion procedures, everything will be fine.
I don't know how you can say that, although I will admit that the possibility of a resonance cascade scenario is extremely unlikely.
Gordon doesn't need to hear all this. He's a highly trained professional. We've assured the administrator that nothing will go wrong.
So I'm the guinea pig.
Right. Gordon, we have complete confidence in you.
Well, go ahead.
Hey, blood! Okay. That's so great. You guys have confidence in me. I feel touched, but I'd feel more touched if you guys fixed the one issue back with the computer. I mean, that server looked like it was gonna go. Let me guess. Where do we go? Really?
Testing. Everything seems to be in order.
All right, Gordon.
Too early, okay.
Your suit should keep you comfortable through all this. The specimen will be delivered to you in a few moments. If you would be so good as to climb up and start the rotors, we can bring the anti-mass spectrometer to 80% and hold it there until the carrier arrives.
Okay, can I point one tiny thing out here? Technically speaking, you would never want anyone in the chamber. That really doesn't sound good. Well, the commands work.
We'll take it from here.
Power to stage one emitters in 3, 2, 1. I'm seeing predictable phase arrays.
Just gonna get closer to the door here, just in case.
Activating now.
Gordon, we cannot predict how long the system can operate at this level, nor how long the reading will take. Please, work as quickly as you can.
Overhead capacitors to 1.
Work.
5%.
As quickly as I can. Okay.
It's probably not a problem. Probably, but I'm showing a small discrepancy in... Well... No, it's well within acceptable bounds again. Sustained.
Jump in it!
I've just been informed that the sample is ready, Gordon. It should be coming up.
Where's the save? Yeah! Nope. So. I can look around. That's awkward. I can't move, though. I think my head got cut. You know, my flashlight's on, but it's not working. Huh. Oh, hang on. Where am I? Door? That way. Oh, hi. Wait, was it? Whoa! What the fuck? Oh, you guys are not actually aggressive, are you? Hi. Door. So that went swimmingly. Let's see. Hold up. Maybe I gotta go down. Nope, that's blocked. Okay, hang on. Nope. Nope. Nice. You know, that would explain why, did that work? Hang on, okay, I'm sorry, buddy. Can I borrow your head? Nope. There we go. Nice. This guy dies, or he's going to cardiac arrest, and I just take the health. Ooh. He was probably already dead. I mean... admittedly. Alright, man. This is why we don't have elevators. Especially convoluted ones like this. That serves no purpose! Bet you guys. Hey, little buddy!
Gordon, you're alive! Thank God for that hazard suit! I'm afraid to move him and all our phones are out. Please, get to the surface as soon as you can and let someone know we're stranded down here. You'll need me to activate the retinal scanners. I'm sure the rest of the science team will gladly help you.
Okay, that's a headcrab.
Hello, hello, buddy!
You are freaky as hell, you know that, right? Okay. Just look like you're about ready to jump out.
Access denied.
Okay, hold up.
It appears the containment. Let's go.
That's not like Head and Shoulders. And for the record, if I make, you know, a mess, I clean it up, okay? I will clean this up. Ooh. I'm gonna... there. You know, they haven't given me a weapon yet. Woo! No weapon! No weapon! Shit. Sharp. Headcrab, can I beat it? No! 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 Don't die! 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 Ooh, why lasers? Headcrab! Yes, motherfucker! Ah! We're not even gonna bother. Oh! Okay, that was my fault. I mean, I don't know why they stayed in that, but that was my fault. Hey, buddy. Ooh, what the? I got you.
Got another one.
Huh?
That'll look nice in my trophy room.
You're not gonna drag that in your trophy room, motherfucker.
Don't make me do this.
Oh, I'm sorry. Go, look. Let me go. I'm making this worse for myself. Ah!
Whoa, that was close.
Death number two!
Bring it on!
Yeah! Alright, let's do this, buddy.
Gordon, man, am I glad to see you. What the hell are these things? And why are they wearing science team uniforms? Okay, I'll cover you.
Sweet! I got a gun, buddy. Can I get your gun? No? Okay. So, they completely turned them. Fuck!
That's one less horror in the world.
How long was I out? Minutes? Hours? I'm not smacking him. That's great. I have no ammo. Well, I have ammo for a gun that I don't have. At least not yet, anyway. Ooh, first aid. Does this count? It does. Oh, yeah. Topped off. Do you want to get topped off? No? Okay. Okay. Hit the vending machine. I'm not cleaning that up. Wow. It's actually kind of cool. What happens if I... Hang on, I'm going to save. Ah, damn it. Okay. You just got to throw bullets at him and hope to God they stick. Where'd he go? He's like right behind me.
Roger that. Let's run like hell.
I don't see you running like hell. I see you kind of like sprinting with flair. Give it a second. Hello, buddy. Would you not shoot me? Damn. Oh, fuck my life. Do I need to be in here? Shit. Okay, they're kind of like a facehugger. Aaron! Danger. Ah, hey, look. I guess, probably should help this guy out. Hang on, I gotcha. So once they're on, they're on, right? They kill the person. Or the host. Oh, yeah. What are these things? The shockwave creatures. Huh. Always. Come here, little buddy. Yeah. Yeah. Gordon Freeman, serial killer of the alien. Hey, Chosen! Oh, shit!
No, I don't wanna die!
Man, can I... Ooh. Oh, fuck you, little bastard. Come here. Come here, come on. You're dead.
K.O.
Let's be honest, he's in the garbage. Wait, I can't. Ah, there we go. Okay. Thank you. Oh, thank you for the ammo. Hang on. Hang on. I don't want to die. Bring it back. Bring it. Oh, God. Why would you have grinding gears at the bottom? Grinding gears. Okay, okay, can I get this back, please? Cause... Like, honestly, I... Once that's gone, that's... Maybe I can, like... Rah! It's not gonna work. Okay, Ha! Hey, Serene! Yeah! Ah! Ow.
Automatic medical systems
engaged. Skeleted Abby. Oh, hey. Oh, shit. Woo! Oh, come on! Okay, is there like Fuck yeah. Yeah, screw it. Oh! Woo! Hey, what the fuck? Alright, you little cheeky bastards. Why do you keep coming? Like... Okay, fuck it. Fuck it. No! Woo! Ah! Hang on. What are you, little Powerpuff fan? Huh? Huh? Yeah, I didn't think so.